Well, it is the fastest growing college sport in the world, all born in the mind of a world famous author. Now it's taken off right here in the metro thanks to a group of high school students. Quidditch is the sport made famous in the Harry Potter book and movie series. This is the first official game of the Papillion Quidditch League. Today, the objective, get the ball, or the quaffle as it's known, into the hoops. Meantime, the opposing team throws balls at the offensive team. And of course, don't forget the broomsticks. They're not flying on them, but they are there. You're not allowed off of them. Papillion North students put the league together in an effort to keep the spirit of Harry Potter alive after the last movie recently hit theaters.
I think for a lot of us, we're kind of like living what we wished we could do when we were younger, you know, reading the books and seeing the movies. It always looked like such a fun game. You know, we can't exactly fly, so we all just assumed it was impossible. But, you know, turns out it's not.
The team is currently accepting donations of wooden brooms and water bottles. You can reach the players on their Facebook page. Just search Papillion Quidditch.